back again, you know what I'm saying? So what we finna do is we finna go ahead and hop into this Little Nightmares. This is my first time playing it, like ever playing it at all. Never even played a Little Nightmare game, never played the demo, never played nothing. I watched like part of a video of someone playing this. So I'm like, okay, let's test it out, let's try it, let's see if this is actually a smooth game. So let's get started. Checking for downloadable content. Off rip, I watched the trailer just to get a glimpse of what I'm getting into. Barely visible. I want y'all to be able to see. Can y'all see it? Little Nightmares access data periodically. Cash in, cash out. I'm a suburban dude. We like, they never heard of you. Put up a gun and shoot baby, Tex. So yeah, how y'all doing today? Like, we just waiting here on this little loading screen. Yeah, the audio there. Audio there. They just throw you in. You don't get like no warning, no nothing. You just in here. Or is it like? Come on, quick second. Alright, so yeah. Oh, so this is me. Let's go ahead and get that movement on. But she gotta jump. Little hops. Just like this. That blunt on you, boy. Alright, got your little bed in a box. Push. Oh, snap, why you falling up stuff? Doing that. Well, where you going? Alright, I just want to know what this character name is. I forgot, like, is it six, right? It's six? Got an attack. Got a finger. Light it up. Okay, so right trigger. Left trigger for crouching. Turn the heat back on. It sounds so real, bro, like the water just hit it. Oh. This was like, you know, y'all be sick and y'all had them dreams. And them daydreams. I know what I can see. I be, my mind be off. Oh, I can't see Jack Diddley. Turn that heat back up, bro. Oh my god. How do I pick it up? Am I supposed to like press this thing? Yo, I can't see anything. Chiefing, that boy got a whole pack of porch on the bed. On the sofa, sorry, whole pack of porch. Boy, been hot box of porch? Ain't doing nothing. No, I'm down more red. You can tell by the rooms. Some reds. Now, bro, 100. That boy been smoking. Yeah, but I might teach y'all something. So I gotta hold it to carry it. I like how it's like making me find out how to. Oh my god! No. What the freak is this? Need some help. Never mind. Let me get out of here, bro. That's crazy. That's wild. Let me out. Let me out. Where your hops at? You can't jump. Oh. Bro, jump up that. You know you want gold. How do you run? You can't even do that. So I gotta jump on top of the tissue, bro. Get on it. You're not that big. You're not that big, bro. You should have sit it over here. I'm trying to get out this room, man. I can't stand here, man. Y'all really finna make me turn the game on, bro. I cannot sit in this room, bro. I'm not staying in here, bro. You can't jump. Because I just tried to move this chair, bro. This chair ain't going. Took all the legs he can stand on. That's the strength of the mouse. Chill, both of them. Y'all did not see me trying to get on that tissue, bro. Y'all did not see me doing that. Bro, just bring the chair over, fam. What are you doing? You're one. Now, watch this. Look at you, idiot. Alright, can you just push the chair straight now? Thank you. You still see. That black gobbledygook. You can't get on that. I remember gobbledygook. Yeah, that's what it's called, I think. The fuse or something like that. Y'all know what I mean? Like, the money was powering the fuse. I don't know about that. Bridge. What's up in here? You got no sandwiches in there? No meat? Mayonnaise? Nothing up with any meat for you, man. You ain't eating it all? Ooh, what is that? I have no tech. Let's go. I got no hops. I like how you jumping with no shoes. And your legs like miniature. Never mind, it's taking this. This game light up like, at all. Ooh, go. Can you not run? Go. I tried to press every button for an attack, and it's obvious that you do not have one, so I'm pretty sure you are not supposed to be fighting for anything. Ah! I know that she ain't hurt, boy. I know it hurt. Pushing up. Where can I get your hops on? So is there like, is this a trap? So, what are they starting me back from? How do you run? Because I guarantee you. Am I dead? How? Now they want to tell me hold X to sprint, bro. Now this is what you decide to do. Hold X to sprint, they say. You're not fun of a missile. Bro. Ah! I thought. See, what I thought was happening was that she wasn't gonna get deep fried. I thought the little ticka ticka tick was for like a time. That's why I took off running like that, bro. I thought, you know what I'm saying? I thought. Boy, you're fucking wrong. Man, you're dead. Get up, bro. Wake up. That is so stupid. Why did I do that? I guess I might need it later on. Oh, she's running quick in this one, right, Jackie? That's crazy. Like, she is zooming. Bro, you can't tell me that it's two doors like this. Why did I not? More cigarettes. That boy is a non-stop smoker now. Atrocious. So we didn't run straight though. I need to know you're right. Keep going, bro. Don't slow the round with me, bro. You fall. And these lights come back on. Tab. Oh, now you tired. Take a breather. Turn the light off. Okay, at least I know the routine now. Okay, so come over here. But keep going. Oh my god. So I was listening to Cash In, Cash Out, Cash In, Cash Out yesterday. Today, and like, Tyler the Creator low-key, that he said I don't like Tyler the Creator, but that's grounds for destruction, but I ain't know Tyler was that clean. It's like, I listened to the Earthquake, and you know the Ooh. He drawing eyeballs on the mattress. What is this black substance? Is this bowel movement? Boing, boing. Got a super jump. Am I like supposed to drag the mattress off the bed or something? Am I supposed to go up under here? No. I don't think I am. Ugh. I gotta go. It's the third death, bro. The third death, bro. Bro, this is the third death. Definitely gotta be duty, bro. What am I supposed to be looking? Oh, what you doing? What is that? What is that? What is that? Ooh, let me out of here! Let me out of here! I ain't gonna look. I know I'm dead. I ain't gotta look. I already knew I was dead. Gots to be duty, my boy. Gots to be duty. It looks like it. Pure bowel movement. Like a boss fight, I still don't have an attack button. Am I like not supposed to attack? I don't even know what that is. Disgusting. Does bro even have a face? Why is dude breathing? Exactly. Oh yeah, get up out of here. Go, 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 go. Whose children are these? Hope they're not here. That's a long arm. What made, bro? The bed had to be, bro. Had to be. Oh, don't tell me you. I was just about to say, don't tell me you died from that, bro. There's no way. That had to destroy, bro's stomach. Like, that scared him. Alright, so, I got no way to. So that's the thing that was smoking all them cigarettes earlier? Like the soap, bro? I didn't kill you this time. This is not me. Yo, seeing that, you gotta use the bathroom too? Everybody gotta use the bathroom, yo. What's going on with this? Well, that sound like stomach pain. See, them sound like stomach pains either she ate or she got like a virus or something, bro. It's crazy. He in the cafeteria. Go take his food. You can run. Got the little concept of the game kind of clean so far. Where am I supposed to be trying to go? Go up the chain? So don't go either one of those ways. Got too much to say. That blows. That blows. You missed your job. No, ain't no way. You gotta do your whole cutscene trying to get playtime, but you don't get up and keep it pushing. Plus, how do you like find out stuff about the game? Because at this point, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I did not see a cutscene. Did not get a cartoon. Book. He missed his jump this time. Me? Oh no. Fox. Can't pull it back. Darks are dark, boy. I can't get it. Darks are dark. Thank you. Boy, if you don't speed up and get behind the track, he says that cornbread. It was that cornbread from a while ago. It had to be, bro. It had to be the cornbread. I don't even think that was cornbread, bro. That looked like a piece of meat and a piece of bread at the same time. That looked disgusting. And turn around. Turn around. I was just about to say, bro, how you turn it up in such a way and the light ain't, bro, drunk, she's drunk. It's that Rock Eagle, definitely the Rock Eagle food, bro, it's some eggs. It's the eggs, oh snap, oh black, oh. I beat the first level, GG's, let's go. Is that considered beating the first level? Is that what that's supposed to mean? Oh snap, achievements, the prison. Look how the canary has flown his cage. You got that boy in prison. Little seats locked up. She playing an Akon song. Hey, Sky, you ever played this, bro? I was thinking about playing Red Dead on stream the other day. It's like I don't have Red Dead installed right now. But you ever played Little Nightmares? It's a first for me. Definitely a first. It's a lot of steps. You gotta be dedicated to getting up out of here if you march your knees. That's something I never understood about game building. Like y'all make a game, y'all make this one building. It's just like big and stupid. For what? Like who was really trying to? Like them things are Beatles, but yeah, who's actually trying to get out of here that bad and trying to keep y'all in here like that secure to the point where they have it set so that you can't, bro, you're stupid. You get what I mean though, right? Like, man, I like the vibe, but definitely different. Yes, it seems like it's gonna get harder. The first level was kind of skillful, but I feel like it's gonna get harder. I didn't even. Right, bro, bet. I gotta rewatch that Call of Duty trailer again because I think they released some more information on it, but I don't know if I'm getting a new COD or not because every single time I get the COD as soon as it come out and it's like it be kind of buggy, kind of bad, then I stop playing them completely and they do take up a lot of storage, but bro, do not fall a second time. Where is this even taking? I'm not even chasing it this time. So this is where the toilet is. If it took all this to get to the toilet, no wonder bro had an accident under his mattress. It's like, bro, look at what I had to go through just to get to a bathroom. I can't. Is that somebody wrapped up in there? What is that noise? Y'all see that picture of old dude with the extendo arms? Alright, bro. I totally understand. Oh, when is the next local show? I don't know where to freaking go. But yeah, bro, I totally feel you. I'll jump on this. Bro, drop the light turret and all. That's one of them hard Zippos, big body Zippos. And then, didn't the price change for this game? Like, it went from, 60 to like $69.99, so now it's like 70. The price changed completely for this card. They taxing hard now. I think that's for like next gen price, but might be for our price too. So I'm supposed to get on that for a key thing. I thought I could grab hold to like the edge. That's why she kept dipping down a little bit, bro. I thought I could. Yeah, this is stupid. But God, prices, they better come. They gotta come with some insurance, some gaming insurance. Come with half of the controller, some controller grips. A doggone, cause you get in the game and then you still got those people who buy the best weapons before they can even get the parts. Spending 25 plus on COD points just to get a pack that got the cleanest weapon in it that is doing the most damage at the beginning of the game. So it's like, bro, I don't know about all that. Vanguard did. Like, Vanguard, people stopped playing Vanguard, and I don't care how many people get mad. Like, oh, Vanguard's a good game. Vanguard was like World War II. You know, they could have just gave World War II some, like, new content. A bit low key blow. It's fun, don't get me wrong, I still play it, because, you know. But am I supposed to go? Bro, don't you die again. Yes, sir. I gotta appear at a local show. Show a little support. Rock out with my boy. Hey, can I jump over here? Okay. Can I jump down? Can I pick this up? I don't even know what I got the key for. I just got it. Wow. Bert, turn it off. Thank you, please shut up. Please shut up. All I need is this. Didn't I just leave out of here? Also, now you sick from running with a monkey in your hand? She got a yak, she got her disease. My boy, we are out of food. We have nothing for you to eat. Stop the hunger pains. You better get cranked, get drunk up, and tee up, bro. Tee up. Bro, you already grimy. Acting like you from the hood, bro. Guaranteed, I know for a fact you don't want a couple nights without food. So just clutch it up. Carry on, bro. Carry on. What children? Bro. What? You ain't finna eat that, bro. You don't even know what that is. That looks like people. Like knee scab. Snap. See you, nasty little. But you nasty. You are nasty. This dude, let me out. Go crazy. Can I open up the door for this guy? Oh yeah, I need to open that. God, you suck. What's up, Outlaw? How's it going, bro? Slide. Oh! You made it. You made it to the other side, bro. Not the ooh-woo, Kenobi. Not the ooh-woo. Thank you. I appreciate you, Outlaw Kenobi, for the follow, my boy. Clean. Too clean. I thought I had alerts on. Looks like I do not. Something actually in there, okay. Hey, that why you gonna die. I'm gonna leave you in here, bro. I'm sorry. They're gonna get you though. You should have been trying to get out like me. See, I finished the show. Alright, so. Oh, snap. You saw some old bombs jump off of this mountain. Mm. What am I supposed to do now? See, now it's getting stupid again. Because if I'm over here next to the door and there's nothing else in this room, the door is the only option I have. So I need like a running start. See, now I'm stuck. Freezy pop. Nah, Freezy didn't pop in yet, bro. I put it in Discord so that he could pop in. But yeah, this is a W game. This is my first time playing it. If I like this one, I might just cop the second one just to keep going to beat both of them. But so far, it's kind of clean. But right now, I'm stuck. Can you slide? Can I climb this? Might be, you know what I'm saying? So first I find a bed, a toilet, and a sink, and now I find a bathtub. Freezy sleeping for real? Aw, dang, bro. But he was saying earlier, I think it was like yesterday, and I was supposed to stream then, but I didn't. Bro sleeps in the one place at night. He be up. Yeah, he do be up at night, bro, extended period of time. Do I like run up and I don't have an attack, so I can't snuff him. Do I just? Ooh, that boy side. Oh, here you go. He coming. Run. He gonna kill me, bro. I'm finna die. That is crazy. Yeah, bro. American. Turn around. Go. No. Why have you don't jump the thing, OG? What he finna do with me? Oh, he ain't even doing that. Okay. Was I supposed to get captured? W capture? For me right now, it's 4:12 in the afternoon. Bro, how does he know I'm here? Where do I go? L capture, bro. L capture. Oh, I thought he just picked me up. I didn't know he ate me. Oh, y'all from England? That is wild. 9 in the afternoon, not at 9 in the morning. Like 9 in the day? 9 nighttime? Alright, so I know what I gotta do, but I just don't know how to. Ooh, what is that? What are you doing? Y'all gotta wait till you finish? Bro, finish your job, bro. Finish doing what you're doing. You didn't wrap her up. You didn't wrap her up that fast. Pause, pause. Get away from me. 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 I got that slide on me. Boy, if you don't. Yeah. Oh, he coming in here. Oh my god. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Keep running, bro. Keep running, bro. Ain't no way. I seen the vent, bro, but I didn't like. Dude really turned around. Mid wrap up. Reach from Germany for real. Okay. I don't know, bro. I didn't know he was coming in the other room. Okay, so what do I do while he does this? Do I just like stand here squatting and hiding? Some of these things on the far side of the hall. How do you know? How do you know? How do you know? Okay, so. Ain't no way. Ain't no way he really seen me. He blind, right? Can he see me or does he go off like theory? Alright, Skybro, take it easy, man. Creepy. He really is creepy, bro. So I went in the vent and I thought I could escape. So it said that it saved it though when I put the little knobby knob in this triangle. When I put the thing in the gear, bro, it saved. It saved. Oh, okay. So I get it. Whenever they die, whenever this character dies and wakes back up, it's like. They're in a nightmare or something, so that's why they're good. Bro, I should be able to. I'm taking. I'm gonna beat the race. Slide. Oh, John. Okay. Let's go. Hell, man. You thought you had a friend. Let's go. I don't think you understand how fast I truly am. Okay. Let's go. No way! No way, bro. Oh my god. No way. W gameplay, hey bro. Hey Outlaw, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. I try. Don't even think you got me. I'm out of here, boy. I'm a zoomer. I'm gone. Go ahead, boy, if you don't go. right here. Come here. Go through the thing. A little hole. Okay, not hard. Cross the road last time. I'll do it again. Yeah. Go back to wrapping up your pizza, bro. Bro, it got me too. Probably about to fall. They got this girl, Max Roy. Take off. Ah! Finally. Wanted something to eat so bad you were eating rat food over there just a minute ago. You shouldn't have let that slip through your fingertips. Yes, sir, I made it. Know them ankles bleed. Need some beat sneaks too. What is that? Oh my god, we got shoot demons in the game. See, can you flip over some baseball? This music intense. My shoes go missing, this where they go? Cause I done lost a pair of Chuck Taylors. Rat trap. Clapping my ankles off. What is that? I kid you not, this game is actually kinda clean. Whoa! No way. Go. Slide in. Ain't no way they got this man on me like this. Ain't no way, bro. Do not get tired either, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Slide. Get him out of here, bro. Let me leave, bro. Let me leave in peace, bro. I have nothing to throw at the door, fam. Is he still in here? Ray Charles is still in here with me, bro. I got my monkey back. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that, bro. Pick your monkey up, man. Yeah, bro, I ain't even gonna cap. Me playing it myself, this junkie is kind of creepy. This move. Oh, bro. They're Jelly Man again. His name is Ray Charles from this point forward. Genius. Goat it, my boy. I try. I'm gonna get stuck on like one of the easiest parts of the game. I already see it happening. What does he actually do? Let's watch. Breathe like he can't breathe right his nose, bro. Breathing that congested. Where exactly am I supposed to be going? Here? Raggly figurine fall over, bro. Oh my god, I'm gonna get the monkey out of here. Is he able to see me? Is he able to see me? He's not. Giving them the work right now, bro. What is this? How did it get here? Senior mouth breather. Knock your clock over, my man. I do apologize. Can you, do you know where I'm at, bro? Don't come over here trying to be my friend. All right, bro, take me. Father time, so please. Yes, I am wheezy, but I ain't asthmatic. Don't send him in here, bro. What if you don't get... No, no! If you sent me all the way back to the beginning just because your mind is, you know, a brick... I feel a sneeze. Just swinging from the treetops. Who is it? Spider-Man? Tarzan? Captain Orangutan Elbow? So I know I need a gear shell. Am I supposed to be following him, bro? I don't want to follow him. No way. Oh, caught me. Yeah, this is a creepy one, bro. This is something strange. Definitely something strange. No. Get up there, boy, get up there. How did he know exactly where I was, bro? I've died at least 6 times. At least 6 times. Boy, that snatch was a little too fast. I die again, I'm done. For now. This game, definitely clean, though. Definitely clean. Definitely a vibe. That boy playing. Cool. Man, ain't no way. Okay, so let's try it again. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Okay, I was just about to say, bro. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's locked. Scratch here. Ain't no way though. Not for a third time. Third time's charm. Why have you not finished your climb? Why right here? I feel like this is a good stopping point because I don't want to hate the game before I get too deep off in the game. So this is a good stopping point.